when the water is full hot, that resistance will drop approximately 200 ohms. Voltage will drop at these two pins across this capacitor and this voltage divider network. And processor is sensing that voltage and it is repositioning its needle. I connected 220 ohms resistor. In this case, it must move to maximum position, full heat. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we will see how we can trace circuit for this temperature indicator, temperature meter. It is instrument cluster for Hyundai XD Elantra 2006. Problem in this console, its gauges were not working. In last video, I demonstrated how we can test this speedometer and RPM indicator, and I found a broken track, this blue track in this portion. I fixed it, and today we are checking this temperature meter. In this bottom row, first pin positive 12 volt, center pin ground, then positive 12 volt, then speedometer signal. If I will control this signal, this indicator is now moving. Now it is 0-0. When I will provide 100 Hertz signal, it is around 140 kilometers. That is for this one. The same here, we can inject signal here, then we can check this one. To test this temperature indicator, we will take ground from this pin. In this connector, bottom row, the leftmost pin, and the top row, the rightmost pin, that is pin number 8. It is temperature indicator input. I connected 220 ohms resistor. In this case, it must move to maximum position, full heat. And if you connect 10K resistor between pin number 1 and 8, that time it will show cool in this portion. But while connecting 220 ohms resistor, yes, it is 220 ohms. It must move to heat position. Now we have different troubleshooting options. In first step, I will remove this stepper motor from here and I will install here, because this section is working. We will control the speed, we will verify the motor. Either motor is good or no. Maybe sometime the motor is choked, sometimes the tracks, input circuit. Let's check it. Now I will remove it and I will install it here. Now I will install this gauge here, this stepper motor here. Yes, stepper motor is working. 0 maximum. That means there is nothing wrong with this stepper motor. Now I will verify the tracks. This stepper motor was working good here, so I will use it here. Yes. Great. Yes. Great. I will connect 10K resistor. When connected 10K, it is approximately in this region. Now I will connect 220 ohms. Now it will move to heat position. Yes, it is moving now. Now it is in this region. Now I will connect to 1K. Before this 220 and now 1K. Now it started to return back. Now it is in this zone. Just only a small problem, that one track was not making connection with microcontroller. Now it is full. Now we will see the circuit. When we are connecting these resistors, basically we are changing this voltage divider network. We connect this signal here on this voltage divider network. Why? Because the coolant temperature sensor, that is temperature dependent resistor. The resistance of the coolant temperature sensor changes with the water temperature, with the coolant temperature. So that will change the voltage value of this voltage divider network, and this voltage divider network is reaching to this microcontroller. When I connected 220 ohm resistor, the voltage value between ground and pin number 8 is 0.67 volt. Now I will change the resistor. Let's suppose 1K. Now I connected 1K. volt. Now I have 8.2 volt when I connected 1K resistor, and needle is here. When its resistance will change, when the water is full hot, that resistance will drop approximately 200 ohms. Voltage will drop at these two pins across this capacitor and this voltage divider network. And processor is sensing that voltage and it is repositioning its needle. Now these voltages are reaching to this capacitor, then these resistors, then these are passing to this network, and then these voltages are reaching to microcontroller. That means if we have something wrong with the temperature sensor, we can check pin number 1, 2 that are ground pins, pin number 8, this temperature sensor input, this line, this track, these resistors here, then this signal is reaching to microcontroller. 4 lines for this stepper motor. This stepper motor is based on 2 coils. We can swap the stepper motor to verify the position, and we can check continuity. It's a simple circuit. These two coils, these 2 points for one coil, these 2 points for second coil. We can also verify its resistance, 150 ohms. If it is working good, remember to lock it. Yes, it's now fixed. For final testing, I will change the resistor. 1K. It is returning back. That means now this gauge is working good. If you enjoyed this process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.